Hello there, Gameplay Gamer here. I'm back with part 2 of House of the Dead 3.
Let's keep going.
Did pretty good.
You all right, Lisa?
Yeah, just a little shaken up. Was my father always involved in missions like this?
Yeah. Who knows how many times your father and I survived by the skin of our teeth. What do you think your father did for a living?
Look, Daniel. It's the key. This will remove the barrier between life and death. You don't need to fear anything anymore, Daniel. Not even death.
What happened to the world?
The 1998 Kearney Mansion case happened, I suppose. The product was a threat to humanity itself. Your father and I put a stop to it, though.
Take the move. I'm going to shoot you.
Lisa, back me up.
Woo!
that smell? Oh, man!
What is this place? Some sort of feeding ground?
Trapped.
Cutting these up. Get ready.
Good game, guys. Well, this is the Gameplay Gamer, and I'm out with part two of House of the Dead 2 gameplay. This is Gameplay Gamer. I'm out with the House of the Dead 3 gameplay. I get confused. House of the Dead 3 gameplay. And I'll see you in my next video. I told you I'm gonna change my title to the Gameplay Gamer. Let's do some Let's Play. So thank you for watching. Folks, it says you can now increase life to 4. You can set this by adjusting the game setting. Thank you for watching, folks. Bye.